Hello students, as you have learned the basic concepts of the MATLAB programming, so in this lecture I will tell you that how you can create a graphical user interface in MATLAB. First of all, I will show you the previous project that I have created in MATLAB. Then I will show you how you can create your own graphical user interface for your own project. So this is a face recognition project that I have previously created. I will show you that how it works. So this is the main file of the graphical user interface. When I execute this file, I get such type of interface. There are four push buttons and some fields to display the values. I don't want to execute the training and testing portion of this project, but I will show you that how it works. When I select a sample image, a test image from the dataset, for example, I select one image of a girl whose actual name is Asama, and I provide that image to the face recognition app which I have created. What I get is, within a few second duration, when the machine learning code behind this app execute, it will result me the name of that girl. And you can see that the graphical user interface has told me that this is the image of a girl whose actual name is female. She is a female and her name is Asama. I will test this code by another image. I am going to provide an image from the folder Najmor, who is a male, and I have collected 6 images of this person. I have trained the model to recognize this person. When I provide any one of the image to the MATLAB program, the graphical user interface, through this graphical user interface, the machine learning process will recognize this object, that who is he, either he is a male or a female, and what is the name of this person. So you can see that the machine learning app has classified this image as, this is the image of a male and his name is Najmor. So I have trained this model and it can recognize a person from one of his image. So we will not go into the detail of this code, but in this lecture I will tell you that how you can create the app in MATLAB. Like, this is a graphical user interface. It has 3 push buttons, some field. It can display the image of the person, it can display the name and gender of that person of which I have provided the image, and it can browse image from the folder. You can select it, it can be loaded. There are much codes working behind this app. I don't want to go into the detail of this code. I will tell you that how you can create your own graphical user interface for your own project, for your own application in MATLAB. So this was just a demo. Now I will show you that how you can create your own graphical user interface. Stay tuned with us.